Semantic Index for Copilot creates a sophisticated map of your personal and company data, identifying relationships and making important connections. In fact, your brain works like a semantic index by encoding multiple words and pictures to create a larger conceptual map of information. For example, a semantic map of what the average person knows about elephants would include things like elephants have trunks, and elephants travel in herds, and elephants live in Africa. Today, people are mostly familiar with keyword search, which relies on exact words and phrases. So, when you search for March sales report, you get a list of documents that include exactly those three words. But a semantic index understands that sales reports are produced by Kelly on the finance team and published each month as an Excel file. And it encodes all of these concepts and relationships between concepts in vectors in the index. Semantic Index for Copilot analyzes your data. That's all your emails, documents, calendar, chats, and more in the Microsoft Graph, and uses a large language model, or LLM, to map all your content and the relationships between your content and you, searching through billions of vectors to find the most relevant results in milliseconds. It's what enables Microsoft 365 Copilot to deliver personalized, relevant, and actionable responses, and do so in a secure, compliant, privacy-preserving way. Semantic Index for Copilot enables every organization to be AI-ready.